Okay, guys, another video. So, quick little update. Closing my door in my room. I have a gum. So, calm down. So we're doing a little update. So, I just saw you like from this distance. I don't have a stand. Look, this is winter. Winter. Winter, my friend. This is the only male I have. And he lost his tail. I haven't explained that. I will, though. I think it's the middle of shed. He could still be recovering. I don't know. Here's a quick little update on Snow. She's doing pretty well. Tail has grown. When I first had her, she wasn't, like, eating. Her color's changed, she got a bigger tail. So right now, what I have is pretty much crickets and worms. Let me see you guys. Max Otero. Like,
so this is what I have in me.
Max Otero. Take, I'm pretty sure you guys know that. I'm having it for a good month, yeah. Almost 2 months. And this is what I have April. My new one, new goggle. Gotta take her out. Oh, you can hear fine. So here. In my room. Much better. My garbage. Yep. I have a whole bag of this. I'm about the reptile show. So, she's in here. I want to show you guys her. I have her face and everything. Maybe she don't want to come out. I'll go here. You guys here. She's a bold temper. Her food is over there, her milk, her super worms. I have 2 feeding super worms, her water, and her hide. This is all dry, but right there, over there, her box, her human box, is really wet.